All I know is that I need a space. I need you to give me that space.
I want to give you all the space you need. I don't want you to break up with me.
It's fine.
I just want to get out of LA for a while and get away from my line.
Hi, Grandma.
I can't believe I'm still alive.
Hello, I made some cookies.
They look a little bit like Fig Newtons.
I didn't so much as make them as wrap them in plastic and put them on the plate. He's basically alone over there. Just take him to a movie.
Do you have any idea how lame that would sound?
Hey, how you doing?
Just regrouping. I want to hear about the football games. Why don't you tell me about, like, the garage bands and prom nights. John Hughes stuff.
Who?
I am very old.
Well, it's not exactly the 50s here, either. We do things.
There's this party tonight. Come with me. I walk in with you. You're older, intelligent, mysterious.
I am mysterious.
You think you can step into my hood and expect not to be scrapping directly?
What?
I don't know. Does it get more breakfast club than that? My dad's having an affair. And the weird thing is that I'm really mad at my mom. I can't end up like her.
I guess I better get going before my daughter comes out and gives me that look like I'm the most embarrassing person on earth.
You gotta stop blaming your mom.
She was not there for me when I really needed her.
There's a big world out there. It's messy, and it's never the thing you'd expect.
So I guess we're done, right?
Yeah, we're done. Myself on being this great listener, but whenever I meet somebody new, I find them doing all the talking.
Maybe you're not really such a great listener.
Hmm?
Maybe you're not such a great listener.
No, that's not it. I'm a great listener.